Nice to see you. Nice to see all these videos.
I know, it's gonna be awesome.
You always have it.
Everyone's invited. This is how we live. We're all here for each other.
Quaint exhibits in the old wing. That's how dinosaurs have been presented to the public since the study of fossils began over 150 years ago. Today, that bare bones approach is about to become extinct. In a perfect blending of science and technology, the Dino Institute has created the Time Rover, an amazing vehicle that will literally transport you to the age of the dinosaurs. How? That's proprietary. But the result is a breathtaking journey through a prehistoric world that will witness the most spectacular creatures to ever walk the earth. In a moment, you'll be going live to our control center for a comprehensive safety briefing, and then it's on to the tour that will convince you forever that the future is truly in the past.
Hello there. Welcome to our little trans-dimensional joyride, folks. I'm Dr. Seeker, your friendly controller, and a heck of a paleontologist, if I do say so myself. But let's not talk about me, let's talk about you, and how you can help me make history today with the Time Rover. It's like this. If I can bring you back from the Cretaceous period, it stands to reason that I can bring back a live dinosaur with you, and not just any dinosaur. Take a look at this guy. He's an iguanodon, and I'm certain that he is the key to understanding these magnificent creatures.
I tagged him with a locator during an unauthorized field trip. Otherwise, I'd be traveling with you. Right now, our dino should be about here, at the very end of the Cretaceous period. That's where you're going today.
Arrived, it seems, just in time to correct a little misstatement.
Dr. Marsh.
That is impossibly close to the giant asteroid impact that destroyed most life forms on Earth. Our tours are designed to take you to the early Cretaceous period. And I can assure you that all Time Rovers have been securely locked on those coordinates.
That's right. See?
Securely locked. Access denied.
Access denied.
Continue.
Access denied.
Of course. We were just talking about seatbelts. Plug them in. Use them. It can get kind of choppy out there, so keep your hands and arms inside the vehicle at all times.
Flash photography? I wouldn't. It alters the homing signal, and that's not good. Oh, and one more thing. Those locked coordinates? We're in. Now, here's the drill. You follow the homing signal to the iguanodon, then I'll enlarge the transport field, and boom, you're back with one additional passenger extra large. And don't worry about that asteroid. You'll be in and out of there before it even breaks the atmosphere. Trust me, what could go wrong?
You're wearing your sunglasses inside.
Have to stay cool.
They break your heart. That's true. Well, we can forgive you now, because they're goofies.
Yeah.
watching this video that is thinking about coming to Walt Disney World in Florida anytime soon, if you come to Animal Kingdom, don't go and see the Finding Nemo musical, because literally you will want like an hour of your life back. It is like the worst thing I've ever seen.
Maybe it is.
It was quite pretty to watch, but yeah, take some like headphones or something and listen to some music, because
music.
You will want to like rip your ears out because it's so bad. Yeah, real music. And I feel really sorry for all these people now that are all they're all queuing up. They don't know what they're getting themselves in for. Shame on you, Disney, for creating something so terrible. Now this, on the other hand, that's where we're heading.
For Max, I heard, this is awesome!
Perfect medicine moment,
that's what I do. This is
thumbs
awesome,
up the Disney
man.
Experience,
awesome. In one word, what has your summer been like?
Unexplainable. Undescribable.
I think my one word for this summer is epic. It is. It was totally epic. It was like the most epic experience of my life. And I'm about to go on a truly epic ride if the queue isn't too long.
I think it's got one in front of it.
Well, yeah, a 15. It's 15 minutes. Oh my god, let's go. Let's do it. Let's get on it while it's still 15 minutes.
Lots of people at Animal Kingdom.
It's the morning. No one goes to Animal Kingdom. Come on.
The simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
Is it really 20 minutes though?
for you to join in the fun as we kick off our celebration finale. The natives are getting restless. Let's have a party.
Come on, everybody.